Lyrics?
Yeah, like out of like all your songs, what's your favorite lyric you ever wrote?
That's a good question. I think like as I write new music, my newer music becomes my favorite music that I make. So my favorite lyrics are actually on the EP that I'm coming out with soon. It's the third track. So I guess watch out for the third track. Yeah.
What is the name of your new album?
My EP, oh, you mean my next album? I'm not going to give that away. no, but my EP that's coming out soon is called After School EP. So that should be hopefully soon. I'm basically working on the mixes for it right now. So, which means that we're just getting the levels right and all the instruments and whatnot so that it can sound the best that it can sound so that when I put it out, I feel confident about it. I want to tour again. I really want to go back on tour because I had to cancel that tour and that was very upsetting because it was supposed to be like, you know, I mean, we were really just getting the gist of everything and trying to like, I guess like work on the specifics of the show. And we just got it to a point where we're like, okay, we feel really confident about this. Like, can't wait for the summer. It's going to be amazing. And then, you know, Corona and now this. And so it's like, I don't really know exactly, but I'm hoping that next year, if, you know, if artists are allowed to tour again, that I could do that.
Right.
Mm-hmm. But aside from that, I'm working on other things. Like right now I'm like working on a second perfume to go with the K-12 album. And working on an EP, obviously, that's going to come out soon, sooner than I think people think. Like, obviously it's up to the label with logistics on like release date. So like, that's why it's like, it's so hard for me because I want to be like, it's going to come out next month, but I have actually
You need me
no
to make
idea.
A cover?
Like, no, I don't even know when these things, I just like, I literally have no idea. I'm just like, I'm just making the music and they're like, you know, there's like a date that I'm like, okay, I got to deliver this by, you know, this date or whatever. And then at that point, then we figure out like the release plan, you know, and
yeah.
It comes out. But yeah, like all that stuff I'm excited for.
I know I mentioned the EP. Is this almost done, this After School? Is it tentatively called After School?
Yeah, it's called After School. It's a 7-song EP. I'm just working on the mixes right now. So like a lot of the songs are done. There were some things like minor things that I wanted to change. Like I just changed, you know, like an intro to one of the songs and added different instruments because I didn't like the way that it sounded. Like there's just certain things that I'm like getting kind of perfectionistic about, I guess.
Yeah.
And, so I'm trying to like hard. Chill out with that and just like let things be what they are and not overthink it too much. I'm excited to put the music out because it's definitely different than anything I've ever made before. So I'm excited to hear like what
really
you know, what people think about it and how they resonate with it.
What's the different? I mean, besides sound, I mean, obviously new music is new sound, but
yeah, I think like lyrically, it's just much more personal, you know, like I have a song on there, that I wrote like years ago about a breakup and like just different things that are way more personal.
Like, I know you mentioned that After School would be told more so from your perspective and like you're kind of stepping away from Crybaby, but is that something that we could expect for your next album/film?
You know, so like the EP is like a more personal kind of, it's like an intermission between my film, you know, the film stuff that I'm doing. So it's like K-12 is the second part of Crybaby. And then there's going to be like a third part that continues on and all my albums will basically connect. But if I ever put out an EP, like I'm doing it After School, it's just to like release an extra kind of personal emotion that I need to, you know, just to put out more music that is more for, I guess, like, what's the word, like cathartic or like therapeutic reasons. I don't know, like just being able to put out music is like, it's like therapy. So it's like, it's more like that vibe, less about the story of Crybaby. So I don't know if that makes sense.